Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make this kind of epic 3D logo animation or epic 3D interview in Adobe After Effects using Element 3D plugin. So before starting this tutorial, let's see the preview. So first create a composition with 1920 pixel and 1080 pixel and 30 frame rate per second and duration I am using 20 seconds, then hit OK. Now let's change its bit to 32 bit, press Alt and then click right button to get this. Then create another composition, rename it to replace logo, hit OK. Now drag your logo to the timeline. Then back to main composition and drag this logo to the timeline. After that, go to layer, then auto trace. Now hit OK. So it will create a mask around our logo. Now you can hide it. Then create a new solid layer. And rename it to Element 3D. Hit OK. Now go to files and drag all of this texture to the timeline. You can download all of them from the link in video description. Now select this video texture and drag this to the timeline. Select all of them, click here and then click on this icon to hide this from timeline so that we can get some space. Now select Element 3D, go to Effect and select Video Copilot Element. If you don't have this plugin, you can download it from the link in video description. Okay, now go to Custom Layers and from here select Custom Task and Mask. Select your logo. Then go to Custom Texture Map and here select Video Texture and all of this image. Okay, after that, just click on the Scene Setup. It will open our Element 3D interface. Then click Extrude. So here is our 3D logo. Now we need to customize it. So select the bevel and increase its size to around 2.5. Go to Texture and here we need to apply our image textures. So click here and apply video texture here. So here you can find something like this. And you need to change its color to something orange type color. Then create another texture. And now we need to change its size to something like this. So that we can get this kind of effect here. Okay, now click here and apply all of this texture. Okay, after applying the texture, you will get something this kind of rock effect. Okay, our 3D logo is almost complete. Now create a plane. Change its size to 100 and 100. Now select this and rotate it something like this. Now drag it to something like this point. Now select the default and apply this rock effect here. So now click here, change this reflection mode to mirror surface. Hit OK. Now let's create a new light. Hit OK. Now adjust the light position. Now select the element 3D, go to render setting and then go to ambient occlusion. Select this and enable. Now create a new camera for movement. So I'm using 24mm camera. Hit OK. Now use this camera and add some movement to this logo. Now duplicate this camera and add another camera movement. We need to add 3 or 4 camera movement. By the way, you can download this template from the link in video description. Now create a new adjustment layer and rename it to curve and then apply curve effect here and make the curve something like this and then duplicate the curve and select this, delete this curve and make another curve line something like this. Now create another adjustment layer and rename it for glow. Now go to effect and preset, apply glow. And follow this setting. So follow this glow setting so that you can get some nice looking glow effect here. Now duplicate the glow. Select the glow and duplicate it. And for glow 2, make the setting something like this. Now let's drag the fire particle to the timeline and adjust its timing. And don't forget to change its blending mode to screen. Now last import the smoke effect and change its blending mode to screen. Now select all of this and click here to hide this from the timeline. Now go to composition, add to render queue, then click lossless and from here select your output format. Then from here select your folder where you want to render this, then click on the render button, it will start your video rendering. So that's how you can make a epic 3D animation in Adobe After Effects.